गुड इवनिंग गाइस, गुड इवनिंग टू ऑल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द टॉपिक कॉल्ड लॉजिकल रीजनिंग। मीन द सब्जेक्ट वी कॉल वेल नोन सब्जेक्ट लॉजिकल रीजनिंग। इन दिस आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द डायरेक्शंस टॉपिक। इन दिस डायरेक्शन टॉपिक्स देर आर सेवन टाइप्स। In this, the first type is simple and easy, but if you do it in a my way, but if you do it using the diagram, if you solve this problem using the diagram, it takes a lot of time. So what my approach is, first I'll explain you the solution of this problem by using the diagram, then I'll explain you the shortcut. So let us start. Let us read the question. A person is going towards north. After walking 100 meters, he turned to his right. So, first, a person is going towards north. Let me draw. A person is going towards north. So initially, the person is going towards north. How much distance he traveled? He traveled some 100 meters. And after that, he turned to his right. What is his right, ma? So what is his right? This is his right. He turns to his right and walked only 50 meters. Here he walked 50 meters. Then again he turns to his right and walked 100 meters. Again he turns to his right. This is his right, right? So, and walked 100 meters. And after that, he turns to his left and walked. What is his left? This is his left, right? He turned to his left and walked only for 20 meters. Now he's asking in which direction he is. So if you draw the basically the directions, so there are four main directions and four sub directions. So the red color that you are seeing, those are the main directions, and the blue color arrows indicates the sub directions. So the red color ones are the main directions. So this is north. Let me write, this is north, east, south, and west. So, and the sub directions are, so this is northeast. The line is between north and east, so we call it as northeast. So this is southeast, this is southwest, and this is a northwest. So these are the basic directions. So initially he started moving towards north, then he turns to his right, that means he turned to his east, then he turned to his right. When he is facing this side, his right is this, so he is moving south now, and finally he turns to his left. So when you are facing this way, this is your left. So finally he is in east direction. Finally he is moving in east direction. This is a traditional way of doing problem. So now I will explain you the shortcut trick. What is the trick? So initially in which direction is moving? North, right? North you write down. After that, where he turned? He turned to his right, write down that right. Again he turns to his right, again right, write down that right. Finally he turns to his right, left, right. So write down the left here. So now how many rights and lefts you cancel? Right and left will cancel. So what is there? North plus right, right? So here north plus right. So north plus right means from north he has to take always right means clockwise rotation. Left means anti-clockwise rotation. You need to understand when a person is turning towards right from the north, that means he is turning 90 degrees. For example, if a person is facing north, he turns to his right means exactly he is turning to 90 degrees towards a clockwise rotation. Okay guys, so north, so finally what we got? North plus right, right? So that means he has to turn 90 degrees clockwise rotation. From north, 90 degrees clockwise rotation. See guys here. from north, 90 degrees clockwise rotation. This is clockwise rotation, right? So this is north, 90 degrees clockwise rotation means that is east. So now he is in, answer is he is facing now in east. He is moving in east direction. So this is a type 1 question. This is a very simple question. In future, I am going to cover the toughest problems in this model also, in this model. Okay, in this type 1. So I am stopping here.